nonprofit business and schoolwork?
Homework always comes first, but we get to have a lot of free time to spend with our friends and do fun stuff like horseback riding and playing the piano.
We spend most of our time doing other things, but we usually spend about an hour a day and like 4 or 5 hours on the weekends. And since really neither of us play sports, that's pretty much what we do instead.